Hello my dear students, my name is Hanumant Ladva. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC exercise 6.1 or CBSE class 10 exercise 11.1. Question number 1. Draw a line segment of length 7.6 cm and divide it in the ratio 5:8. Measure the two parts. Let us find the solution for the given problem. Here already steps of construction I have written. So step 1, draw line segment AB is equal to 7.6 centimeter. So now let us draw a line segment that is 7.6 centimeter. Let us name this as AB. Second step, draw a line segment AX making an acute angle with AB. So acute angle is less than 90 degree. So let me draw a straight line . Let us say this one is AX. Now step 3, locate 5 plus 8, that is the ratio given in the question, which is equal to 13 points, all of equal lengths. Now we have to cut from the point A 13 sections. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So let us continue this line. Let us write this one as X. Let us name all these sections as A1, A2, A3, A4, A5, A6, A7, A8, A9, A10, A11, this is A12, this is A13. Now we'll go for step 4, join BA13. So here A13 and B. So let us join BA13. Next, draw a line parallel to BA3 from A5. So from A5 we have to draw a parallel line to BA13. Now let us draw a curve here and onto A5, because in step 4 it is written as A5. We are going to draw a curve, and now we will take the inner measurement of this curve, keep it on A4 and cut it. Here we got the intersected point through which we'll be able to draw a line through A5. So let us write this point as C. Here you can measure AC is 2.9. You can see it is exactly 2.9. Next, CB is 4.7. Yes, it is 4.7. Now justification: in the construction CA5, that is CA5, which is parallel to BA13. Therefore, we can write, as per basic proportionality theorem, AC divided by CB is equal to A5 divided by A13. So that is A5 divided by A13. So here A5 divided by A13 is equal to 5 divided by 8, because it is divided in 5 into 8 proportions. So on equating equation 1 and 2, here you can see AC by CB is equal to this, and this is equal to 5 by 8. So directly we can write AC by CB is equal to 5 by 8. Hence the justification. Hello my dear students, thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanumant Ladva. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon. And if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. If you want to get the latest updated videos, then you can click on this button to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.